Unajisikiaje kuibuka mabingwa wa mashindano ya SportPesa Super Cup?
Nasikia poa kaka captain, cause imekuwa ngumu kulingana na hizi mechi. Tumecheza poa cause hajafungwa hata bao moja na tumefunga bao mingi ajenda hadi penalty. So na feel poa sana.
Okay, kuwafunga kwa Mtandao FC Leopards kwa mara ya pili ndani ya siku 35. How do you feel about that?
I feel great cause ni motivation ya players. Players walikuwa wana focus. That's why tumeibuka washindi.
Which Everton player are you looking forward to meet?
I'm looking forward to meet Lukaku because he's a big striker and I'm a big center forward.
So how does it feel to play against the English club?
Ni poa cause ni exposure poa. At least na thanks SportPesa kama sponsors kwa hiyo opportunity wametupea.
So it's obvious now you're going to face Everton on the 13th of July there at the main stadium. So how do you feel to play against Everton?
It's a good exposure. It will be a good experience. You know, they're playing, their league is, I think, one of the best leagues in the world. It will be a chance for some of our players, the ones who will feature for that game. It's a good opportunity.
5 days ago, you beat the same opponent 3-0 at Nyayo Stadium, and this time around at Uhuru Stadium. So, what's the feeling?
You know, when we're playing FC Leopards, it's a derby. And you know, derbies are tough matches. And we look at history when we play derbies. So it's a nice feeling.